Hello.
Hello. Yeah, listen, this is Mercer from over to America.
America.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Is this a Coliseum?
Coliseum, yes.
Great. Listen, I need to try to book that place about May the 15th.
I don't understand.
International tractor pulling. I wanted to try to find a place to have it, and I wanted to have it there in your Coliseum. You know, the tractors, you know, the big tractor. You know, the tractor. The capiche?
Just a moment. I take number phone ticket office. They speak English very well, okay?
Well, listen, is it the same one that I seen in that Rusty Crow movie? Is that the Gladiator one?
Gladiator,
is that where I'm talking to? How much? Que quanto?
Quanto costa?
Yeah, quanto
costa? How much?
Yeah, quanto?
€80. €80.
€80. Are you open during the week?
9 to 4.
9 to 4.
Si. Yes.
Is there a big door that I could drive a tractor through? How much money is that going to cost me for the day?
Allora, €8.
€8, and I can get
the ticket is good for Palatine and the Colosseum.
And that I can have my tractor pull event in your Colosseum.
Colosseum and Palatine.
For $8. Is that
€8?
€8 then.
€8, yes.
Is that per tractor? How many tractors can you get in there?
I don't understand.
Well, because we're going to have like a big old sled for them to waste and stuff for them to pull.
I speak English a little.
I got you. I speak a little Italian too.
No, I understand.
I speak just a little bit. I capisce a little Italiano.
Okay.
Yeah. So what I need? Do you need a deposit? Do you need money? Deposit money?
Only Europe money.
I know that.
It's not possible to pay the dollar.
I know that too. Could I give you a credit card?
Credit card is not possible. No.
Hell's bells. Well, how am
only
I?
Only Euro money.
Okay, if I got the Euro, then how do I get it to you to hold your daggum Coliseum for my daggum tractor pull?
It's not possible.
Bull butter.
Now,
1 minute. Are you there?
It's near the change, the bank.
I understand that. If I got the money, though, I can have my tractor pulled down there. God almighty. I tell you what, this is infuriating me. I'm getting ready to come down there and put a pop knot on somebody's head big enough to high center a Jeep.
Use phone in the ticket office. The number is...
I don't need tickets. I need to rent the whole dadgum Coliseum.
Speak English. Huh? Ticket office...
I'm speaking
English.
Yeah.
Allora.
Yeah.
The number is...
I don't need no other number. You're going to take my money or I'm whooping your ass.
Speak English.
How big a boy are you?
Io non parlo così bene l'inglese.
How grande, hombre...
Okay.
I don't know. Ass whooping. Do you understand ass whooping? Do you understand somebody being on you like a sweat bee on a soda straw? Do you understand? Bunch of spaghetti eating, Mussolini saluting, hairy arm, bunch of apes down there. Ain't there nobody there to speak English? I'm going to kick somebody's ass a heartache and wipe their butt with a necktie.
You speak Spanish?
I speak a little Spanish.
Okay, that's it.
Uh-huh. Are you there? Que grande, hombre, E2.
Kick your ass.
Kick your ass? I'll kick your ass. Kick your ass.
Dadgummit.
There they go. Woo!